Hello everybody, I just wanted to make you a quick video on a cool program that you can use to monitor the temperatures on your CPU cores and your graphics processor unit, your GPU. It's a program called SpeedFan. If you just go to Google and type in SpeedFan, it'll take you to the main website. Click on the download link. Download and install, and then run it from your start menu, and here it is.